Welcome to Pablo Plays Video Games on Twitch, and we are playing Attack of the Killer Tomatoes on the NES. This is a game based on an 80s movie, so imagine you incorporated. Somebody won't give me a piece. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? Well, this is interesting. I don't even know what to do in some of the first level. Well, time to put up the video here on YouTube. Maybe. Okay, so apparently you're supposed to bounce that. Not the man's living the sewers. There I go. Band. Yeah, thought I could try it. I should expect too much from this game anymore. I take up grabbing that item, but what am I doing with it then? Check and see. I grab that. Cause I am right ground on that. Talk about pool. Close it. Oh, jeez. Say now that saves Seda. Thank you. his man of luck because he can't play the piano anymore. Might as well see how far that puts me in. That's the first area. I didn't even know it got that ring. That's actually pretty well not halfway through the game. Scary, I know. Okay. Yeah, we do the whole part of it again. That made us mad. No. Thank you. Shoot, I missed it. That's the thing. Let's see here. Executed. Thank you. Whitey White. Was that your video game? San Fernando has battled Dr. Gangling. A taste of it to the doomsday boom. Guitar defuse the doomsday in time. What's up, Paul? What's up, Cole? Come on, take care of the cat. Be right back. This is like a, what do you want to call this one, those, does that automatically. I don't even do that myself. Designed by Rob Paul and Frank Dan. Programming graphics. Music made by Mark Van Heck. Because I had a monster month of tomato. Mommy, when is this game gonna end? This is why I just stood. Like every secret bag I get to. Well, for now, not if I program myself to do this crap. Why is this levels, like, these levels are so, like, don't make sense. It's a dead end for now. although I was the end. Oh shoot, I was just took that like a spike. Splatting them. It's like one of those where you get like the DM true ending, so to speak. Push it back to the beginning. So that's Attack of the Killer Tomatoes. They have a few minutes here. We are on. We only got a couple more games to play, so want to do them now. And then that will be it for the stream. For some being biggest streams. I'm just buying money quick here. Gives you your numbers. Should be good. Batch one. That gives me a buck, I think. Two. Three. gonna shut off all the games here in a little. I'm all $60. Blackjack's the last game. I have a base card here. Or 10. Get 60. Alright, so that was that game. Okay, one more, yes. Windows as well.
Hello, hello. So that's
ready. Cycus. And then we got Botchus, if they don't know it. Pitiful. It was at Ow, you idiot, team two. It was at Ow. Oh. That teeth. Well, maybe mouth. Yeah, mouth. The other mouth. See how Wallace, goes. I was gonna say Peppa, but that's not enough levels. Leaf? Eels? Pills, maybe? I don't know. Beat. That made a lot of sense. I guess so. Not pearls. Leaves. Use. Plant? I'm gonna be small now, kill. I know this ain't right, but. Beans. Seed. So make sure I dump pad all of the audience stuff here. Because this is basically, I think. Although I think after this, it's there's a speed round to become a little. Or something. At least I hope so, because I don't know if I can keep going like this. One of us is only $2 game. It's a little party game there for kids, I guess. Competitive adults. I guess I should have put it on like a normal difficulty instead of easy. What? It's a shovel. I get to guess again. Oh, shoot. I had the wrong button. Okay. This is pretty much the same thing all the way through, so there's a board. With that, we will see you next time. Donkey Kong Country 3 in a little bit. So we'll see you then. Follow this channel to be notified when I go live. Alright, love you guys, I'll see you later.